Kira!
Don't fuck this up, you know. You're in now. There ain't no turning back.
I'm going to make you suffer, along with the rest of your fucking family.
I need your help, Callum.
We need to destroy everything that Kira loves. His two nieces, nephew, and his older sister by tonight.
Are you fucking dumb? Are you fucking dumb?
What? What?
This is why I'm here fucking reflecting.
Listen. It's clear here, bro.
They killed my girl, and they killed my daughter, and they're there saying they're gonna come and kill the rest of my family. I don't give a fuck if I die.
Or you can use your head to the police.
Man, you and this fucking police shit. You know you're just as useless as my fucking lawyer.
Listen.
No. Get out of my house, no. Akira.
Why should I get out?
What do you mean, why? Akira, I'm tired of fighting your battles for you.
Bro, I'm sick and tired of this shit, man.
Let's go, man. Come on.
Right, let's go already. I'm not in the mood. The fuck are you waiting for, bruv? Let's go! Bruv, do you know who you're fucking messing with right now, yeah? I've got shit I need to get on with, and you're in my way. Do you understand? So step on the fucking pedal, like I asked nicely the first time, and get me to Stratford Westfields.
Yes, mate.
And keep that fucking mask over your nose as well, you dickhead.